Alright guys, let us delve into the episode known as Part 12, or whatever the hell I put it. Actually, no, scratch that, it is Part 12. Hello everybody, Lava Captain 2000 here, and welcome back to Part 12 of LEGO Pirates of the Caribbean. In the last episode, we played through our first level in At World's End, completing Singapore. Nearly forgot the name of that level. Today, we are hopping right into our next level. And that would be Chapter 2, Davy Jones's Locker. Let us get started for what I presume to be one of the most weird parts of the entire tetralogy. Alright. The crew is ready. And Anna Maria! I saw Anna Maria! There she is in the background. World's End. Yep, I thought so. So we have Imaginary Jack Sparrow. We need to get the team of Jack. We are literally rounding up a team of Jack Sparrows. So yeah, Imaginary Jack Sparrow uses a pistol. I'm gonna go ahead and grab all these studs right here because I know I'm going to want them. I also hadn't really checked the back of the ship. I'm assuming if I check the back of the ship. I'm assuming if I check the back of it, I could end up getting purple studs. Nope, just nothing. Nope, only the real Jack Sparrow's got a compass. Alright, I'm in the Black Pearl. This is not drawn to blow! Purple stud! Let's go. Alright, let's go. I'm in a much better mood now. Ooh! Hello. I'm flying. Whee! I have no idea what I'm doing right now. There's three Jack Sparrows. I want this. Let us look for this, I guess. Yeah. We don't have a shovel. Can you dig? No. Can you dig? Let's look for some grapes. I love cereal. Grapes, I got the grapes. Are those grapes or is that just a flower? I think they're grapes. They're grapes. Dig! This donkey can't dig. What was the point? Here, I'll pay you a donkey. No, but the donkey is strong. I can't do it with Jack. Let's just keep looking. Who knows? I accidentally found my... Wait a minute! Money! No idea why that happened. Looked cool as shit, though. I guess we gotta do this again. I've never seen that happen before. He has the shovel! Shovel! We need to find a ducky, a ducky and fast. Before I go completely insane. Dude, we're gonna unlock all these Jack Sparrows, aren't we? Dude, we're literally going to unlock like three different versions of Jack Sparrow from this one level. Alright, let's go over here. Where's... There it is! Ducky! Let's go. There's the ducky. We can finally get people. Got it. Alright, we can finally get some people. No, the ducky! Let's go. I'm ready, boy. Alright, we have Digger Man. He can dig really fast. Digger boy, I guess. Dude, I'm gonna dig this ship up. Let's go. Bullshit. Okay, then. It's a peanut. I get it now. All right, we have imaginary Jack. Bomb. That's right, he's got bombs. I think this is the first time we've ever seen bombs used to actually blow up silver items. I'm banking on the idea that this is not the last sequence of events. Why? Because I think that makes sense. Donkey! That's not donkey, that's a goat. What? Let's go, Captain, we're ready. But it's even more unbelievable, the idea of bringing a canoe up onto the Black Pearl. And the game is unfair and will not let me do that. Let's hoist the sails. Let's fall victim to... Let's go, give me my money. We're going sailing, boys. I don't know where, but it's somewhere. Let's go, boys? Oh, wait. I'm gonna go and hug this chain. Maybe that's what we need to do. Yeah, I get it. Let's go! This is so odd. Marty and Barbossa? What a- Oh my god! Oh my- The greatest fetch quest in the entire game! We actually help- Oh, that's awesome. I like that a lot. So, we- Oh, I love this. Alright, Marty and I have a lot of people to get. By the way, where the cap is probably 40. I know it's a little late in the level to say what the cap might be, but hey, who cares? Dude. True Pyre. Actually, I want to see something real quick. Where is Jack? What are you doing? Oh my god. I guess, well, the first person will help is, well, dipshit McGee over here. Alright, that's two. Because they'll start running, right? Okay, that is Pintel and Rigetti. That's three down, eight to go. Purple stud! we got Anna Maria. Whoa, this ship really do be rocking right now, though. I love this. I love this. We need Gibbs. What are you doing, Will? We're rocking the boat. I love this. I love the battle music playing. Alright, let's go down. I think the rest of the crew are down there. God, I'm having a great time. I'm glad that... every one of the first, like, at the very beginning of the game, we had to get Marty, Anna Maria, and Cotton, and I love how they're all still here. Like, that's actually kind of neat. Alright. Oh, sorry. Go, help us rock the boat. We're rocking the ship, boys. Help us rock the boat. We need to be upside down before sunset or else we're getting no tips. Yeah, Tattoo Pirate, he's here. Let's go, Tattoo Pirate is here. Everything is right in the world. Let's go down to the third sub-level. I see Gibbs, who needs water, and where's Elizabeth? Let's go ahead and get Gibbs. Oh, Elizabeth's not with us! Why is Elizabeth the- Well, Elizabeth isn't with us. Why is Elizabeth not with- Oh, is that person with the hat Elizabeth? Alright, one second. Just destroying everything. Goddamn, love the knockback on this gun. I love that concept, that it causes knockback. Alright. Let's get Gibbs. Go help us rock the boat. I'm afraid to see what'll happen right now. I love the battle music playing right now. This is so much fun. I love this. Oh shit. Go rock the boat. Oh my god. I like this. I'm afraid to go up. Let me go ahead and just grab these studs. And let's go. Upstairs. Oh, actually, no. Let's clean out this area real quick and then we'll go upstairs. Because I think the last ones are all on the top floors. God damn, we needed 9 people, right? Because it's, 11. I don't know where I pulled 9 out of my ass because we had already gotten, Pintel and Rigetti, and we needed 8 more at that point. Okay, so that's why I thought there was 11. Bum, 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 ba-dum. Bum, 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 bum. Alright. Let's go upstairs right now. Whoa! Everyone's rocking the boat. Cotton, what are you doing? Working together at this point. Oh my god, we're literally rocking the shit out of the ship. Whoa. All right, let's be extra careful here. We don't want to accidentally grab this bottle. Come on, Will! Well, we got this. Let's put the wheel back on. All right, we got it. Let's go. Whoa! Whoa! I love this episode. This chapter was so fun. And we did it! The sea goddess Calypso. Okay, so Teodelma is actually Calypso. That was some. Davy Jones's locker. True pirate! Woo! Real question is, did we unlock a new character? No, we did not. Oh, that's unfortunate. That level really, I feel like you should have been able to unlock the imaginary skins. Oh well. I love that. Because he was all alone, we simply used clones of himself. Wow. I can't believe Marty got a level in part 3. Like, he was one of... Oh, that's cool. Alright, so that is going to be it for this episode. There we go. No, you bitch. I wanted to be Barbossa and Jack. Alright, there we go. Alright, so that is going to do it for this episode. Next time, Mr. Brown, I see you in the corner there. Barbossa laughs at your stupidity. Anyways. Please leave a like, comment, subscribe, follow me on Twitter if that's something you want to do. And I will see you all in the next video. Bye, guys. Eat an apple. Nom.